The presidential ceremonial vehicle will now drive the president around the paddock. Ladies and gentlemen, let's wave our hands and flags to our president as the vehicle passes you.